What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Today, we're about to go over all the XP glitches for the sixth inning program that still currently work. If you're new to the channel, drop a like on the video, hit that red subscribe button down below if you enjoy this type of content, and make sure you turn your notifications on for any XP or stub methods in the future. Shout out to the MVPs and the MVP elites. We do have a giveaway coming up in the next 48 hours, either a $20 or $25 gift card. So stay locked and tuned to this channel. Let's get into today's banger. If you're looking for great gaming services, head on over to AHMLB and make sure you use code FET for 5% off your order. So as you can see, the six inning bosses are live in the game right now, and they just released a patch earlier to cap your XP. So I'm gonna give you two very effective methods that's not gonna take very, very much time. You can do it about an hour and a half a day. That's gonna get you up to your cap. Then you can do another method that's gonna get you outside of the cap because it's not playing the game. So the first method we're gonna do, we're gonna go right here to settings. You wanna make sure that you have all your settings done. So we're gonna go to beginner, we're gonna be focused on pitching. So we're gonna go to classic meter, and then once you go further into the setup, you wanna make sure that your presentation is on fast play, and that's about it, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna apply changes, we're gonna go to create. Right here, we're gonna go to roster control. We're gonna create a player, we are creating a pitcher. So you see the Joe Random up there. First thing you want to do is go to motions and sounds. So we're going to go to animations, and we're going to go to pitching style. Now we're going to use current pitchers. I repeat, current pitchers. Once we go to current pitchers, you're going to push R1 or RB and get over to about 20 out of 30. And you're going to go to Darren O'Day with the sidearm. Very, very glitchy. So we're gonna pick our pitcher, and then we are gonna back out. We got Darren O'Day, we're gonna back out. Now we're gonna go to attributes, and then we're gonna do all pitching. So we're gonna put all this fully all the way up. Stamina, pitching clutch, hits 9. Everything right here for pitching, you wanna put as high up as possible. Now, after you do that, then you wanna save. You wanna push your start button or save, and then you're gonna go to free agent pool and export player. Save it to anything that you want, dollars method, whatever your name is. You're gonna save that file. Once you save that file, you have a new save. We have it right here at FET. So after you have saved that roster, then you wanna go back to create. You're gonna go to roster control. Then you wanna go to roster control, and then you're gonna come down here to the New York Yankees. So once you get to this screen, you're gonna push R1 or RB to click over to starting pitchers, and now you are gonna import your created pitcher. So we're gonna go to import pitcher, and we're gonna use the person that you just created. So we'll put player right there, so he can go onto the team straight to the MLB, a 99 overall. You got all the stats boosted up. You got the Darren O'Day sidearm. So then from there, you can back out. Once you back out, then you just want to go to save custom roster, and then you're going to set it for whatever you want to. So we'll just do PH, save that roster, and now you are ready to go into the exhibition. So now you go into the exhibition with a double A team, somebody that's real terrible with a bad record, and then you make sure that you player lock on your players. So we're going to make sure on presentation we got fast play on. We already changed our pitching to classic. We got quick counts on. Nothing else really matters. We're gonna jump into the game. This Joe Random right here, you are gonna push RT or right trigger. You're gonna player lock on that player, okay? So now the team is ready to go to battle, and it's gonna give you all the XP that you need. You're gonna get in the game, you're gonna pitch over and over and over, complete the game, fast counts is on. That's gonna get you XP. Remember, you can only max out at 35K per day. So you're gonna do this for about 30 minutes to an hour, and then we're gonna get into method number two. Now the next one is gonna be the ball player method, the XP tier that I was explaining in yesterday's videos. All you wanna do is go to the vault, and you're gonna go to roster, and then right here you can search in either Colorado or anything that you want. Anything that says Rockies is gonna get you the best lineup. You just use any version that has downloads. Make sure your crossplay is turned off. So you can see, roll to the show, all zeros, choose Rockies. All these different ones that you can do, make sure your crossplay is off so you can see it. Anyone, you just want to download it. Then when you get to the screen, you want to make sure that you choose Colorado Rockies with your ball player. Now, if you change your archetype to a first baseman archetype, you're going to get double the amount of putouts super, super fast. And by using this roster, you are going to get 5 to 6 at-bats 90% of the time. You're going to be scoring between 7 and 15 runs. So that's the reason why this is important, to go to the vault, choose Rockies in the search. If you load this roster and go into the ball player method with the gold and the diamond tiers, just grind it up. You can go over the 35K XP threshold. That's going to help you get the bosses fast. Now, the third method. Now, the third method is the 2-controller method. Now, they did patch it where you can't get 25,000 XP every single time like I was doing. So just be smart. Do up to 300 runs on this method. That's going to get you between 9 and 12,000 XP. All you want to do is take your main controller, go over to player 1, take your secondary controller, go over to player 2, and you're going to intentionally walk over and over and over up to 300 runs. Make sure the servers is connected and then exit out of the game. You're going to get your 9 to 12,000 XP. If you don't get your XP right away, shut the game all the way down. Turn it off, not restart, shut the game all the way down, go get a drink of water, and then come back and boot the game back up and you should see your XP. Make sure you check your XP before and after you do this walk method. If y'all enjoyed the video, drop a like on the video. All three of these work. They have a cap on the XP that you can get through the day, but if you do this once a day, that's 10 to 12,000 XP. If you do the pitching method, that's going to get you up to another 10 to 15,000 XP. Then you can do the ball player method up to about 100 to 150,000 XP. You will have any 6-inning boss that you want in the first 28 to 48 hours. Let's get it. If you're trying to be fresh and fly with great quality products, go in the link in the description. My merchandise is live right now, and you can also get a discount using MVP10 at checkout. We got t-shirts, v-necks, hoodies, we got coffee mugs, everything that you need for your phone, iPhone, Samsung, Android. For the ladies, leggings, we got it. Don't be a hater your whole life, and lessons to blessings. God bless everybody that gets it. If you rocking with me, you know I got y'all.